Hola, soy Kobe.
Hola.
Can you introduce yourself very quickly?
So my name is Fernanda. I came from Chile and I came to be an exchange student here in Korea.
How did you get to know Korea and how did you decide to come to Korea first time?
Well, it was really because I really wanted to go to Asia. It's really different from Latin America,
yeah.
Like the culture and all that stuff.
Yeah.
So I started researching in my university, like where I could go, and Korea was like a good choice.
Maybe before you came to Korea, kind of you expected something good or bad things. After you've been here, did you feel something different?
Different from what I expected?
You must have, you know, stereotype. Asia people are very shy.
That's true.
That's true.
My like daily life is difficult to make Korean friends, I think. I don't tend to talk to them that much. They don't talk to me a lot in English, so it's like...
I heard a lot from my foreign friends. People, they came to Korea, they expect it. It's really hard to just survive because there's no English speakers in Korea.
Yeah, I think it wasn't that bad with the English.
Did you learn Korean, right? In your university, right there?
Yeah, I also studied in Chile before coming here. Not that much, but I did.
Yeah.
In my school, I had a Korean friend. She was living in Chile. Then when I realized that I was going to go to Korea, I was like, yeah, it could be useful. So I started learning. And then I continue here.
Latin countries have similar cultures there. I also felt like they have their own confidence of their countries.
Like, yeah, we have really different like cultures in each country.
But what is the common thing, do you think?
We're like more, hey, friendly people.
Yeah.
Like in general. We say hello, we hug each other, or we kiss on cheek and that kind of stuff that here doesn't happen.
How about relationship there?
Not like I have a lot of experience in that matter.
In Korea, we start the day very quickly. Even deeper skinship or maybe holding hands, deeper relationship, but just that's it and they start it.
In Latin America, first you go through more steps before entering your relationship.
Yeah, my stereotype about Latin countries, they like fire. Itaewon, Gangnam, Hongdae. Can you describe the difference among them?
Gangnam, at least for me, it's kind of fancy.
Expensive.
Yeah, and I didn't find like a lot of stuff to do there. Like the times I went with my friends, like other than the coex. Itaewon, I haven't been there like a lot of times, only a few times, but I think there are more like foreign people in there. I like more Hongdae.
Why?
For me, it looks like more aligned. A lot of stuff to do. There's also the basking, like all the people that's dancing and singing on the streets. It's really cool. Street food and the cafes and everything. It's really amazing here.
How was the restaurant here in Korea? And cafes?
Oh, I like them. I like the Korean food in general. They also give you like the banchan and the water.
Yeah.
You have cafes like everywhere and you have
everywhere.
These like themed cafes, like all the animal cafes in here.
Yes.
Like we don't have that. Harry Potter cafe, like there is a cafe for everything in here.
Have you been there to Harry Potter cafe?
Well, I went once, but we didn't go out. And we just went to see it like, oh, there's a Harry Potter cafe, let's come later.
She told me she never been to Harry Potter cafe, and I never been as well, so yeah, we're heading there.
Yay!
Yay!
Do you want to go to the magic world?
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yep.
Hello. How are you? This is for year. Who are you? All the windows got colored. Maybe because compared to the light inside here. What happened to it? Okay, another floor. Cafe latte then American. So looks good.
She's like,
I think that it's mostly the fact that here they don't like steal. Like you can leave your stuff anywhere and go to order and go back.
Yeah, we never consult somebody's gonna steal our stuff.
But here that's nice. I left my phone in the bathroom, I left my phone in the store, I left my friend's phone in 7-Eleven, I think.
Because of my audiences, I got to know about Latin America's audiences made me kind of interested.
Yeah, nice to meet you today anyway. Thank you for your service.
Oh. Thank you for the coffee.
Yeah. Hey, see you soon. This Friday.
Yeah.
I guess. Oh.
Bye.
안녕. Bye. Oh, 안녕.